love the scene where you play the sparkling queen.